Hey everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix Minecraft error code C0010. First of all, make sure your internet connection is stable. Sometimes error code C0010 is triggered by a weak or intermittent connection. Try restarting your router or switching to a different network if possible. After that, close Minecraft completely and restart your device. Whether you are on a PC console or mobile, a simple restart can clear any temporary issues causing the error. If restarting didn't help, ensure your game is up to date. Go to your App Store or Game Launcher and check for my available Minecraft updates. Keeping on the game updated is crucial for avoid errors. Still having trouble? Try clearing your game's cache or as a last resort. Reinstalling Minecraft on mobile, go to your device settings, find Minecraft and clear the cache. On a PC or console, uninstall and then reinstall the game. If none of these solutions work, you may need to contact Minecraft support for more help, as the error could be account or server related. And that's it. Follow these steps and you should be able to fix Minecraft error code C0010. If this video helped, be sure to like and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.